Hello, my name is Henry Attaway, and I'm a director of the Fredericksburg Brass Institute. For the last 2 years, Fred Brass has provided students an affordable opportunity to study with professional musicians and attend workshops with some of brass music's biggest stars. Each day of this week-long summer music festival is punctuated by a free community concert to the public featuring one of our renowned guest artists. In 2015, Fred Brass will present guest artists to include trumpet virtuoso Jose Sabaja, Martin Hackelman, former principal horn of the National Symphony Orchestra, James Hicks, principal tuba of the United States Navy Band, and Maniacal Four Trombone Quartet. We're also proud to present the Penn State Graduate Brass Quintet to serve as Fred Brass's newly established ensemble in residence. To keep our tuition costs low and our community concerts free to the public, we're looking to supporters like you to present this year's festival. Fred Brass is a sponsored project of Fractured Atlas, a nonprofit art services organization. Contributions can be made to Fractured Atlas for the charitable purposes of Fred Brass and are tax deductible to the extent permitted by law. You can make a contribution by visiting our website, www.fredericksburgbrass.com, and clicking on the support tab. Any amount that you can offer will go a long way to presenting this year's festival. Thank you for your support, and we hope to see you at our free concerts at Cortland High School, June 22nd through the 27th.